Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler with you. Alan Smith is also joining me today. And it's a game which we're anticipating eagerly, I think, Alan, from the Bundesliga.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to this one.
Today's game is Hoffenheim, and they play Bayern Munich. To this fixture, Dietmar Schlernleber. First half underway here, and keep an eye on the Bayern Munich performance. Here's Rafinha. Thiago. On to Müller. There's good progress with this attack. Coman.
He's got his shot off now.
Good defending. Throw in for Bayern Munich. Coman, Hummels, Thiago, Müller, got the tackle in. Well, they're in a good position here. Good, successful challenge by Rafinha. Now, he's in possession. Thiago. Steven Zuber. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. Sebastian Rudi giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. There's some potential in this move. Shot blocked here, deflected behind, a clear corner.
someone had dealt with pretty straightforwardly.
And it's a shot now!
Very close to a goal that would have given them the lead.
Now, Rafinha.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Sebastian Rudy. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Defence squeezed, they knew they'd caught their man off.
Sebastian Rudy.
Rafinha.
Makes a challenge here.
Could be dangerous. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. We've got a corner now.
What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now.
Well, he didn't try and knock the skin off it. He's tried to side-foot it in and, well, he's not too far away, is he?
That's a throw. Steven Zuber. Got the tackle in.
Well, he needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong.
Here's a chance to attack.
And now the shot! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And it's out for a corner.
A decent fist away by the keeper. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Well, I wonder whether the second half is going to find a difference between the two of them, Alan, but at the moment, it's really hard to split the two teams.
Yeah, it might be a little tactical switch from a manager that changes the course of this match.
Shot! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Whistle from the referee. And we're off and running again for the second half. Steven Zuber trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Stayed on his feet, did well. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Shot on! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
The challenge is a good one, and that'll be a throw. Bayern Munich have some substitutes warming up. Here's Kingsley Coman. Coman, Bayern Munich going well with the advantage rule applied. It could have been stopped for a foul. Moving forward with...
And that's Neuer at his best. And shoots!
Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
Joshua Kimmich, substitution that the home side want to make. Javi Martinez. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. 1-2 and having a little game of their own here. Joshua Kimmich. Javi Martinez. Coman.
Now Rafinha.
Attacking well here.
Thiago!
Very good stop here. So Bayern Munich have won a corner here. Now they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners. He's looking for the cross. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. intercepted well.
Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
Nordveit. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Comes in strongly. Well, they're in a good position here. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
He's got his shot off now.
And it's a headed effort at goal.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw.
He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench.
Polanski. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Here the challenge is a good one. There'll be a throw now after the tackle.
It's gone out for a throw-in.
Looking to play his teammate through.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Challenges for the ball. There's the ball in.
And the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. And the referee blows for handball.
Time ticking away. There is the final whistle. The team's still level here after 90 minutes.
To make the save.
Attacking well here.
Thiago,
very good stop here.